Hey.
Bro, what you want? I ain't got time for this.
Hey man, you need some help?
How'd you know I need his help?
Ruth Patrick.
How'd you know I was doing a project on her?
I'm the Burger King man. I know everything.
Hey dog, can you help me?
Of course.
But what do you know about him?
Well, let me get my handy dandy notes out. Dr. Ruth Myrtle Patrick is a botanist and a limnologist specializing in diatoms and freshwater ecology, who developed ways to measure the health of freshwater ecosystems and established a number of research facilities.
What's a botanist and a limnologist?
Well, a botanist studies microorganisms and giant trees, along with all plant life. Botanists who like to be outdoors may be plant explorers. And a limnologist is a person who studies inland waters.
How is she relevant in today's society?
Well, like I said, she did manage to come up with a way to measure the health of underwater ecosystems, which can tell us if we either need to stop or start doing things to make the underwater ecosystems more healthy, which can make the biodiversity of different coral reefs and different underwater ecosystems more fluent.
How does she fit in my study of apes?
Well, according to your paper, she fits under Roman numeral 4, section A, number 2, under aquatic systems, because she found a way to see what kind of pollutants are in the water of underwater ecosystems. Is that good enough for you?
Yes. Thank you, Burger King man.
Up and down the